This project is a partnership between three companies. Novo Nordisk, because we have the process expertise and a business need. SVM, because he has the expertise in building machine and doing testing on machine and delivering to production. And finally, we have the competencies also of Project Binder, which is an automation group, and also have expertise in using Emulate 3D.
The digital twin is a key element of digitalization, and we want to be among the front runners identifying the possibilities and the limitations of that technology. We expect to learn a lot and make a use of the digital twin from this and many future projects. The close cooperation with Novo Nordisk and Project Binder is essential for SVM to identify the direct and indirect values and make use of it together in the future.
In Project Binder, we want to help our customers be more productive by digitalization. So we help our customers using the data that is available to optimize their processes. The digital twin is fitting perfectly into this segment as it gives you a lot of data, it gives you a lot of visibility of how your production line can operate before it's even there.
We are initiating this digital twin project because we have to deliver product faster to market, and we are also facing the challenge where we have to develop the equipment for production at the same time as we are finalizing the development of the product, meaning that we'll get new challenges with design change on the product and involving design change on the equipment. And here could actually the digital twin help us to overtake those challenges.
We expect to be able to bring assembly equipment to our customers' production faster and better by utilizing the digital twin. We consider multiple potential advantages, both in the machine design phase, the running in phase, testing, training, and also the after-sales projects implementing changes to a machine. But the essential advantages are what I call the direct advantages for our customers. The advantages that can be achieved in our customers' production. Reducing the time to market, improving the product quality, increasing the OEE, among others.
Our role in this project is to integrate the 3D drawings coming from the machine builders into a virtual model. What we are doing here is that we are putting the kinematics on it, and we are integrating the PLC program and the human interface, machine interface.
Our expectation on this project that we are doing on this machine here is to evaluate can this solution for the digital twin that we have selected, Emulate 3D, be a tool that we can use all the way from when we design the equipment to when we test and do virtual commissioning. Can we also use it for training other people and get a virtual training associated to that? And finally, can we also get a digital shadow of the equipment and a virtual simulation working at the same time as the line is operating?
The partnership for the digital twin project with Novo Nordisk and Project Binder is a natural step for us. We want to contribute to the project by sharing 3D models, machine software, and other engineering elements openly, and expect to find the advantages of the digital twin together with Novo Nordisk and Project Binder.
And for us as a company, of course, it's interesting to be front runner in technology, but also to have the early engagement with the customers, to be part of the development group. That brings us closer both to the product and to the end user producing the product.